The Faculty of Business is strategically focused on the future of business in the Greater Bay Area and the impact of digital innovation, global markets, and sustainability. We aim to prepare students to pursue careers and jobs of the future that require digital communication and cross-cultural capabilities. Macau is an extraordinary multicultural city. Our students learn how to leverage the unique strengths of Macau to seek opportunities not only within the Greater Bay Area but also beyond China, namely in the Portuguese-speaking countries.
我是商学院副院长、博士课程主任周家贤老师。商学院的DBA项目是在 2013年开始， 到现在为止呢， 已经有200多名企业的管理者顺利毕业。 DBA的课程的定位 是基于培养大型企业 或者是在行业中处于领先地位的私人企业、 咨询公司 及专业服务公司里面 承担或者是参与企业发展战略决策， 并熟悉中国国情的高级管理人员， 特别是为了发展葡语国家、 拉丁美洲国家全球战略伙伴关系而设计的。我是方光仪，是城大商学院工商管理硕士学位课程主任。商学院开办的工商管理硕士课程是其中的表表者。
MBA课程是一个两年全日制的课程，设有4个不同的专业范畴， 包括创业与企业管理、人力资源管理、会计与财务管理及国际的商务管理。 我哋着重培训学生嘅综合分析能力、解决问题嘅能力同埋呢一个嘅沟通表达能力。上课嘅时候，老师采用问题导向嘅教学模式，大量采用热门嘅个案，鼓励学生喺课堂嘅参与。My
colleagues and I are here not only to deliver knowledge to students, but also at the same time we're sharing our industry experience and the knowledge application in the frontier of the financial industry. We are here to support students and helping them to be proficiency in academic field, to develop capability in finding solutions when they're facing difficulties, to build up confidence and to be the best of themselves.
我系商学院本科学位课程主任梁慧雅。近年来，商学院严谨落实高质量嘅发展，教学水平不断向国际化提高，积极打破传统嘅教学思维，邀请商界人士到课堂上分享佢哋嘅经验。学院给我印象最深的就是老师们专业的学术水平和对教学的尽心尽责。只要学生有问题或有需求，老师们都会非常热心和耐心地帮助我们， 进一步拉近了学生与老师的距离。近一年，我和我的同学有幸在学院老师们的指导和带领下，参与了 SSCI 论文发表的全过程，以及澳门基金会科研项目申请的全过程。学院从各方面为学生的学术发表和科学研究提供了一个相当好的平台。We
also offer the BBA and MBA programs completely in English, so all students will have the opportunity to improve their English and prepare themselves for international careers. In the last 3 years, our students were accepted to study master programs in top universities in the United Kingdom, United States, Australia, and Hong Kong.
我们的老师来自世界各地，有内地的资深教授，更有来自港、澳、台以及海外的教授。他们讲授不同地域的商业知识体系， 并且我们学院重视英文教学，我们的 IBC 就是纯英文教学模式。当然，学校也有较多的交换名额，鼓励同学们跨学校进行交流学习，体验不同的文化。与此同时，本澳的多个企业都非常支持我们学校办学，他们为我们学校提供了丰富的奖学金，激烈的良性竞争更加激励同学们的学习和研究。在成大学习期间，
学院给予我们充分的机会和平台去实习和成长，例如我们面对面与葡语系7国驻澳代表进行商业方面的讲座与交谈。学院给予我们机会策划举办了成大 MBA 校友会和首届来自8个国家与粤港澳大湾区的大学生们参与的928商业竞赛。澳门城市大学不仅在课程教育上下足了功夫， 还致力于为同学们创造更丰富而有深度的实习经历。 One of my happiest days at CityU was watching the graduation in 2021 of the international business cohort class who entered university in 2017, just after Typhoon Hatto. In their time here, they worked hard and played hard, won lots of prizes, and took part in all kinds of special activities. When City University introduced semester exchange programs, my students were first in line. We are still in touch. Six of them are now studying in the United Kingdom, and several more have been accepted into graduate programs in the United States and Hong Kong.
在過去的40多年裡面，我們持續培養中國澳門和大灣區所需要的發展人才。
They are an outstanding group, and I believe they will be very successful at whatever they choose to do.
We believe that education is not only about knowledge, but also the future.
In summary, studying at OFV is challenging, but our students will have a bright future ahead.
澳門城市大學商學院歡迎你。
Welcome to visit the Faculty of Business at the City University of Macau.